2005, I had my daughter at 11 weeks premature. 6 months down the track, I started suffering from post-traumatic syndrome, and I had anxiety attacks, and I turned to food for comfort, and my life spiraled out of control from that point. I knew that I had to sort me out, and I had to regain some control in my life. And I knew the one thing I could change and control was what I put in my mouth. And I remember looking on the Weight Watchers website and finding my closest meeting and discovering it was two doors down from my home. I thought, I have no excuse now. This is it. It's meant to be. And then, of course, I started exercising and all the happy endorphins started kicking in. And I started thinking, wow, I've done something really positive. And I started feeling positive. And then the effects, of course, putting good food in my body. You know, physiologically, I started feeling well and strong and fit, and I was sleeping better. And just the spin-offs were massive. And I will never go back. I can honestly say that. It feels too good to be me now.